Hello viewers, welcome to another cars video. I hope you enjoyed the previous one in the D-Box of the Formula B. It was a massive amount of fun, I have to say, going over the rumble strips and everything. You don't notice it when you're actually playing until you watch it afterwards and realise, wow, what a violent experience it is in that chair. And it can get a lot more violent than that. There are actually seat belts on it as well. But rather than ramble on now, I've got another video, same chair, same place, slightly mad, racing in the touring cars again. Lots of fun, completely different driving style, obviously the weight of the car, the way it handles and stuff like that. So just again, a few laps, check this out.
Thank you.
So again, that was great fun. Really enjoyed it. I mean, a fantastic experience. I could have been in that chair all day. Some people do suffer from motion sickness in chairs like that, but happily I haven't found that problem so far. I have to say that really does add to the experience, but it initially takes some getting used to, the actual sort of jerking around when you're steering and stuff like that. The going over the bumps feels great. It really does, you know, hit you with that. It's fantastic. So anyone who's been in the D-Box will tell you they're always great fun and really add to the racing experience, especially braking as well. So we've seen a couple of different cars there. There is going to be a part three to this, just a roundup of some of the other cars as well that I've been racing, and a bit of general feedback on the game, and then a bit of commentary as well. We've also got a video coming of the Formula One India. You're going to see a bit of epic fail from me, but it is good fun watching it. So that's also going to be coming over the next day or two. But that's it for now, viewers. More soon.